Welcome to CSV Imports and NetSuite by ERP Guru. When needing to bring in large amounts of data into NetSuite, the CSV Import Tool is a great option. To get to it, go to Setup, Import Export, Import CSV Records. You'll notice that there are a number of import types to choose from. For this example, we are going to select Relationships, Customers Only, and then navigate to the file on the hard drive. The next screen gives you the option to add or update the existing records in NetSuite. There are numerous advanced options, but for this example, we're going to leave the defaults. The fourth step is the field mapping. The left-hand column references the headings in your CSV file, in this case, first name, last name, company name, and so on. The right-hand column matches with the NetSuite fields. The center is where you link these two together, in this case, province. We then select state or province from the right-hand column. You'll notice, in this instance, I've selected country, but there is no country column in our CSV file. Instead, I can click on the pencil icon to the left and populate it with a default value, in this case being Canada. In this instance, I've selected industry on the left, and the cursor automatically goes down to the next row. So when I've selected the NetSuite field on the right, it populates in the wrong row. Just make sure that you re-click in the row that you're wanting to populate the field. The final step to the CSV import is creating the name. In this case, I've called it lead import, but that already exists. NetSuite is requesting that I create a different name. Confirmation page includes a link to see the import job status. You'll see a list of previously completed CSV imports. Ours is currently on the second line and is showing a status of pending. If you refresh over the next couple of minutes, the percentage complete will go up to 100 and you'll see a message indicating of how many successfully were imported. In this case, 100 of 100. I recommend double checking to make sure that things were imported correctly by looking at your original CSV file, choosing a company, and then running a search in the global search box. Congratulations for completing your first CSV import in NetSuite.